I am showing how to avoid plagiarism in work. First, you can save accurate data from various reliable sources to avoid plagiarism. You can then run your own independent research from there and write your own language by identifying the information you need there. Of course, you have to give credit to the author. You can use plagiarism checker tool to make sure there is no plagiarism in your work. Now I am showing how to do this. You go your Microsoft is Answers plagiarism checker. And you can see there are many plagiarism tool come. You can choose anyone, select plagiarism checker Grammarly. See, this is here you paste your information. I copy few information in my work. And then you paste your information here and click scan for plagiarism. And then you see this is plagiarism report. It show no plagiarism found. That way you can avoid plagiarism. Word processing is the process of creating text documents. Microsoft Word is one of the most popular word processing software today. In the past, the typewriter is the most common tool for printing simple documents. In the Microsoft Word, there are many functions available. Now I am showing few important functions for word processing. This is Microsoft Word processing. First one is create documents. Word processing create documents in digital format instead of typing onto FS the information stores in computer memory. Here you can store your information and then if you want and you can editing. Here there are many editing options available. Here you can also share your documents. You click file and then you see this is share, and you can share OneDrive or Word documents and PDF. It can be output into a variety of formats. As a sheet, you can do data analysis and some future plan. In the spreadsheet, you can also do subtract, multiply, divided, and you see your various data, and you can use this formula, and there are many formula available. You can choose any formula, and you can also insert graph and photo. I close it. Thanks for watching my video.